个奔现那节奏。
Hey, what's up guys, Indian Sensei here. Welcome to another episode of Ninja Voltage. And this is my alternate account and I only use this to, you know, get guaranteed Shinobi Ultimates. So I don't use it on normal summons like this one. Whenever I get a good step up summon with guaranteed ultimate, I use this account to summon and, you know, make a video as well as make this account a good little bit better, and hopefully someday maybe I will give it away, but as of now I am keeping it. So this banner came out today. So in this it has three steps, and step two I can get like one of these ultimate in the top row: Hashirama, Tobirama, Sarutobi, Minato, Tsunade and Hokage Naruto. These are the old ultimates, and in step 3 I will get the new ultimates except for Tobirama. Okay, so, and also I get the tool. The tool is really good. I mean, at step 3 I get this tool, so it's very decent tool, I would say. So yeah, so let's start summoning. Hopefully I want in the step 2 I want like either Hokage Naruto or Tobirama, and step 3 I'll want Hashirama or Hokage Naruto, anyone. So yeah, let's get started. So step 1 we are not expecting anything, but let's see what happens. Okay, at least give me jutsu of the feature shinobis, that would be great. Okay. Okay, we got Hiruzen's, Shuriken, Tobirama's old 3 star, Orochimaru stat card, Sasuke. Okay, oh, another 4 star. Oh, we got Hashirama's new tree jutsu, nice. Okay, now it would be great if we got Hashirama's new ultimate as well. So yeah, let's see what happens. So step 1 is over, so let's go to step 2. It feels so good when using these shinobites. I've been saving up for a long time in this account, and you know that you cannot get shafted because it's a guaranteed banner, but yeah, so let's see which ultimate do we get. Please be a good one, please. I don't have either any of the Hokages. Okay, we got Hashirama's old ultimate. Okay, I will take it, no problem. I can use it in defense. Oh, another gold, man. Oh, Shikamaru, nice. Shikamaru's new ultimate. I don't even have this in my main account. Nice, nice. Okay, can we get Hashirama's ceiling jutsu, the new one from the step 2? I don't think so. Okay, we got his heal. And Hokage Naruto. Okay, we are done. Yeah, so step 2, this was nice. I mean, I got 2 ultimates, both are nice. Okay, nice. So step 3, and we got lucky with step 2, so let's jump on to step 3. Hopefully we get any good ultimate. I don't want Tsunade or Hiruzen or even Minato. Okay, who is it gonna be? Oh, nice! Hokage Naruto, nice, very nice. I wanted this one, yeah. So I have Hokage Naruto's jutsus, I think, in this account, but I don't have his, you know, ultimate. So now I have a good defense in this account as well. Okay, I got his old 4-star. Okay, Hashirama's EMS Obito more. Okay, so yeah, I can use as a stat card. This was also a nice multi, guys. Oh, I think I already have this, so no issues, it's still ultimate. So this was a pretty nice pull. So let's see what all ultimate I have now. Okay, so I have now Hashirama, Shikamaru and Hokage Naruto. Looks pretty great. Shishui, okay, so I can replace some of the shinobis in my defense now. This was really nice summon. I mean, it was worth it. Especially this ultimate, I didn't have it. So, yeah. Okay, so guys, yeah, that was it. So, again, I am summoning on this banner because, you know, this is my alternate account and I have lots of shinos. But if you have your main account and if you are thinking of summoning on it, I would not recommend it because it takes a lot, you know, you won't get the ultimate you are thinking of. I got lucky somehow, but you might not. So yeah, I would say to save your Shinobites for someone good. I mean, among them only right now Hashirama new ultimate and Hokage Naruto new ultimate are good. Rest of them are not that good. I mean, Tobirama's old ult can work, but provided you have his new kit. So yeah, I would not suggest to summon on this banner, but if you have some Shinobites to spare, yeah, go for it. So yeah, so hope you guys like the video and make sure to comment and subscribe to my channel. And until next time, sayonara. Yeah.